Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the What Symmetry 2 puzzle. And this design is based on a concept by Bram Cohen. You know his What Symmetry puzzle, that's this one, which is an icosahedron that has two types of symbols, and the object of the puzzle is to find out what is the symmetry of this object. And the trick that what Bram did was he put a lot of places where you have local symmetry. So this looks very symmetrical, but when you look elsewhere, you see that the symmetries that you're seeing here are not the overall symmetries of the object. One of the things that I didn't like about the puzzle is that it was using symbols. I really wanted to have a shape. So what I did is I took this puzzle and then I shaved off all the faces with a big circle, and I did some more modifications. So that resulted in the What Symmetry Plus puzzle. And the question is again, what is the symmetry of this object? And we see some very interesting faces. We see these triangular faces. We see these sort of round faces that have a threefold symmetry. We see these kite things. We see these half-baked things that have mirror symmetry. So the whole thing, each of the faces has all kinds of rotation and mirror symmetries. But again, the symmetry of the puzzle as a whole is different. So yeah, the question that I'm going to ask you is fairly obvious. That is, after having seen the shape, can you determine what is the symmetry of this object? Thank you for watching.